Just tapping or building.
Well, there is nothing to do at the beginning of the game. It takes like 2 seconds to queue up everything, and then I could have had to look at the other team already, I suppose. So we have SimCity Aeon, Blackmore Serra.
Qui sera, sera.
Where is Aeon? So to Aeon and Serra. So, what's the deal with you wanting mid?
Sorry, what's the deal with what?
With you wanting to have the middle position.
I was just trying to be funny and I failed.
Huh. In that game where my team wasn't doing shit, I should just have echoed, I think.
No eco, no fun.
I'll go air tech. If you want, I can give you front max. Then you don't need to put ACU over there. So they have something at the front. That doesn't look like ACU.
You should send in your scout to find out what it is.
But that looks like ACU.
Yeah, laps.
Two laps on ACU, I think. Building more shit there. Nope, denied. So it did 3 SUs in front. Oh wait, that's Angie. Lol. Here, I can't really use the mouse at the moment anyway. Gave you the front 2 maxes.
Thank you.
I think they might do gun push. Does Serra have tier 2? I don't think so, right? Ours.
No! He's going to spam T1 PD. They are going for T2 on the Serra, it looks like, so that's gonna be fun.
I Sarah can't have the 2 and gun, right?
I think the engineering upgrade shares this lot with the quantum accelerator thing for the splash damage or something.
Oh my god.
You can call me Daniel.
Seriously, this guy is still altered one.
Man, you have such a way with people. Even nicer than me.
Okay, do my scout at the front because I'm worried they might be going tech or some shit like that. What do you need to upgrade faster?
Sorry, what do I need?
What do you need to upgrade faster? There is the SU there.
Nothing, build power.
Making a territory radar behind my factories. Looks like a gun.
Gun incoming.
Okay.
I don't know what he's doing. Ah, he placed a gun, okay.
Huh?
Ah, he's PD creeping.
Do you have... What upgrade do you have? Just tier 2?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I suppose you can. I go in and kill some shit with my gun. Can maybe follow a bit to help tank. Or make a tier 1 AA, that would help cover my ass against mercies and shit like that.
I'll get mobile anti-air.
Commander under attack. System enabled. Commander under attack. System enabled.
more. Let's see, what are they doing? If they make Artie there, that's not really going to be a problem. Could go tier 3 and try to break that with Ravager.
Yeah, sure, I'll get my build power focused on you and help you upgrade.
Yellow is going eco. Now I should be careful for GC.
Just don't be stingy with the Ravagers and we should be fine.
Uh-huh. Yeah, both attack pots are going tier 3 air.
Should I give you the shields in case you want to build behind them or something?
Sure.
All right, all my build power is on you.
To do what? Push.
Get the upgrade done.
Okay, let's cut. Need a minute though. they unpause?
Like 20 times, so yeah. I mean, he's kinda right, he's still kinda dick.
Okay, really need the scouts making dirty scouts now. And based on that, I will decide on what to do with the SU. And yellow is making a GC, that's pretty unsurprising. Wait, but okay, then let's use this as a window to attack. You will soon be able to use the tier 1 spam. Wow, they have no air whatsoever. They have spare E. Their TC is almost on. Dodgy, very dodgy. To run my SU back. They their GC is done. It's hiding behind the hill. What the hell? Maybe you're hoping you run in or something.
Yeah, afraid of my cruisers.
Okay, we've got the scout again. Send it in. Scout in a bit. Yellow just made the SMD.
System enabled.
Not be surprised if he's going nook. Let's see, 7 ravagers and a few. Gunships. I'm upgrading my radar to Omni. I would suggest a nuke step, except that they got anti. Sad.
So what, you just need more nuke subs than they have anti?
Well, talking about that, I was thinking they're going to make a nuke, but I forgot to check if they are.
No, they're making T1 walls.
You sure? I mean, Yellow needs to be putting his resources into something. I make a SMD just in case.
You do? Okay. Otherwise, I would put one down.
This cruise is ridiculously effective. How much moss do they have killed? Maybe White is going RT? No, his eco is not max yet. What the hell are they doing? Okay, I think I have enough gunships now. Oh, looks like Yellow is making something. And it's a building. Or the duty claim something. Might be arty then. Oh no, good way. Well, at least now the other team has some extra moss they can do something with.
Exactly. At least on that nice special effect.
I could have gone for the power of white in the back, but whatever. Novax time. Actually, Fat Boy would do really well as well. White making an artsy. Huh. Wait, these are still one air factory. What the hell? Maybe we can just kill them with Rossius.
You want to walk your ACU into a Galactic Colossus?
No, that's ACUs.
Oh, yeah, we can do that.
When you're Aeon, you can actually get Tele when you're also ACU them. Kill them with your ego, literally. I take it there is no power adjacency bonus for Novax.
I don't think so.
They are making art installations now though. Oh, I decided to reclaim the spider. How much power do you have extra?
3k.
I'm doing 6k.
Did you just cannibalize my power generators?
What are you talking about? I have no idea.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
I can give you tier 3 power if you want. Or I can give you moss. Yeah. Oh,
that's fine.
Click the button.
I'm just making nukes in the nuke sub so they draw a lot of power.
Are you also making nukes?
Sure, why not?
Let's see, can I kill... I might actually be able to kill their SMD. With my gunships. F9 gunships? No, it's under 3 heavy shields, not going to happen. Oh, they have
Zara about 5 minutes out anyway, so...
Delay grid. Zara? What? Did you say Zara?
What? No, nukes are 5 minutes out.
Okay. Yeah, but you're making multiple, right?
2.
So if we kill their SMT now, then it's not going to be Oh, they just made a second one. Well, I was going to make a fat boy, but since they now went with the arty, more cancer. They are making a pile of restorers. Okay, blue doesn't seem very threatening. I'm just going to ignore blue. They have a vision center.
Maybe they want to take the snipers.
How are they going to do that with... They don't have Sniping?
Sierra, Ras SUs can, I think, equip teleport, I think.
Well, if it doesn't work once, try again, right? Nice ally. Yeah, actually, I've been thinking about the tele snipe, which is why there is 5 of my SACUs standing around your SU.
Nukes are about 60% down.
Okay. And I have a pile of gunships next to my ACU. Maybe I should. I'm going to put some SACU next to. Our friends. Who also still has tier 2 eco, which isn't even shielded. What's being pinged? Thank you. Oh, well, if the strats fly into the wall, then let's make a 34 bomber and do the same, right?
Yes, it's a regular 3 a.m. game.
Careful, air on its way to your top navy. I will make gas up. Well, actually, if they focus on the battleship, then that's going to be cost effective for you. Oh, I have some dirty power left.
So I have two nukes ready.
Okay. I'll make a fat boy and put some more pressure on moving my second Novax in. Oh, they're making lots of ESF now. Don't think I will be able to kill the anti, given the amount of shields they have. Fatboy almost done.
I have 2.73985 nukes ready.
Cool. They still have too much arty though for Fatboy to do something, so.
Yeah, obviously. Just spam Novaxes and try to get the antis or something.
Yep, continuing Novax spam.
Actually, the antis are so far to the north, I could try nuking the south just for fun. Want me to do that?
Oh yeah, you wait. Huh. You can see the range of the antis?
No, I can't.
That's inside of the range. There is a second anti. The only place in the base where you can hit, but that might hit the wall, is like there. What you can do is you just select the tier 3 thing, like your SU, and then you put the SMD building on top of theirs, right, and you can see the range. So I assume they have another one loaded. Okay, I'm going to hit the GCs now because they have two and they have kinda air control. Strats coming in to the front. Move your SU. Dodge.
They're going for your fatty.
Huh? What the fuck?
Commander under attack.
Yeah, I suppose they want to attack with their GCs. Yeah, they do. Where is my Novax? Why the fuck are they here? Oh. Because they're...
Commander under attack.
Air units.
I'm getting the cruisers in into land fire mode.
Okay. Well, they lost all their air. So this is a nice muzzle animation for us. What? Donut? They're making a donut. Wait, are they doing it at the front? Then I can hit it with the Novax. Moss. That's what happens when you reclaim 600 per second.
Strategic launch detected.
The donut died just when it lifted off, so now it can do crash damage. Oh shit, I didn't see the nuke trajectory.
Strategic launch detected.
Let's see, I think that's in the bench. It's just in the range of one of the SMD. Okay, I have 5 Novax now. I think I can probably take out the top SMD.
Sure, take your time. I'm rebuilding nukes.
Six Novax. Seven Novax.
I'm going to annoy his ASF fleet with a few carrier interceptions.
Oh.
Cruiser.
I have 19 gunships, so they can do a bunch of stuff if the ASF are dead.
Yeah, sure, but the less they are, the better.
Yep.
Or torpedo bomb.
One of the SMDs is down.
Okay, nukes in about 2 minutes.
This one has probably a pile of antis loaded already, the other one. But I am about to have 8 Novax. One. 8 Novax. So I think I can just go through the shields now. Oh wait, they need another anti. I can probably just kill ASU, but I think you want to launch your nuke, right?
And the nuke subs will probably get destroyed by torpedo bombers.
Ah.
Stealth collaboration, nice. Nukes are ready. So
I did some damage to the SMD, so I think it's going down. How many nukes do you have?
One currently, the other ones, if not destroyed, will be ready soon.
Seems like I'm not getting through this even with 8 Novax. What? Paragon? Are you kidding me? It's not happening, bro. Not happening.
two nukes ready.
Yeah, the ant is still alive, but I can't kill them. I'm making another fat boy now. Actually, stupid location, but whatever. 9 Novax.
Renew
10 Novax.
Kill the NTEs!
I'm trying to kill shit, but I'm not getting through the shield.
Yes.
Getting a lot in the assist. I'm just going to start killing shit from the sides. Starting by the air HQ here. Easy kill.
Alright, they're coming.
Nah, yeah, but not after the looks upside down. Okay. Made the RT, still cancer. Why would you make RT when you can make Novax?
What about the anti?
Still alive. I'm working my way towards it.
That is so silly.
I just have 10 Novax, man.
It looks so weird. Like bees swarming some an angry human or something.
At some point I'm going to run out of place to make Novax. Is that when they win?
Yeah, but by then you're building an enemy base, that's fine by me.
Come on! I did half damage to the SMV.
Yes, I'm cheering for you.
Oh, the 3 RT we have is shooting at the other SMV, looks like. It's going to be easier to get to. So 11 Novax now.
I have a trillion nukes ready. Yes, you did it! Can
Wait,
I fire?
There is another one, but how many nukes do you have?
4.
I think they don't have 4 SMD. Given the time of the oh, but it's going to
strategic
die now. Yeah, it's dead.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Wait, will some parts be still alive? I can kill. White is still alive.
I left him for you, just so he has something to play with.
Oh god, this should not have lost his 52 minutes. Wow, I think I never built this many Novax. I have 13 Novax.
I'm proud of you. I don't really understand why that guy is so, like, great on the roughest of mobile, but we didn't do particularly well. We didn't do any overly cheesy tactics. They bunkered up. If they pulled the resources, they could have gotten a Maver and just killed us all, so I have no idea what's his point.
I'm surprised they didn't go for RT or something.
Yeah, exactly. They just had no coordination, honestly.
And they didn't have Mr. Minus 400 to carry them.
Yeah, I loved how he didn't learn his lesson. He just, bombers are awesome, I need bombers. And every time his bombers flew into the cliff.
Wait, did they finish the tier 4 bomber? Or I didn't see anything happen with it?
What?
They were making a tier 4 bomber, the minus 400, at some point.
No, I didn't see him.
Okay. Well, they had the whole pile of ESF, so maybe it got insta killed. Okay, I'm curious of the mass band graph. Oh yeah, this blue guy had no eco. I had more eco than the whole other team combined at the end of the game, like mass band.
Well, at the end, they had 4 nukes in their base, so.
Okay, GG.
Yeah, exactly. Sleep well.